Hi everyone, I am Ninga Han, currently studying at Polytechnic Salahuddin Abdul Azizshah, class EP3C. Today I am going to compare about shoe and slipper. As we all know that both of these items are footwear items. First of all, I am going to describe the feature of this shoe. As you can see, shoes are covered and slipper is not fully covered. The strangeness of shoe is when you wear it in your foot, you will not get your foot dirty easily because it was covered. But slipper is not covered, so you will get your foot dirty easily. Slipper are cheaper. Shoes are effective than slipper because it comes with many colors such as red, blue, green, and more. The winner of the shoe is before you wear your shoe, you must tie the shoe there before you wear it. Compared to slipper, you just put in your leg and just go on. For my comparison, thank you for listening.